Welcome back to my channel. I hope you guys are all staying safe. Today's video is going to be an activewear haul video. So I went shopping and I was like, okay, I got some cute stuff, so I thought I'd share it with you guys. We're just gonna jump straight into it, but before I forget, I would really appreciate it if you could give this video a like and subscribe to my channel, as that would really support me. I would say a majority of the items that I got are from Lululemon, and I got one set from Live Lola. So we're gonna start with the items, the Lululemon items I got from their website. The first two items I got are actually the same thing. It is called the Wonder Train Longline Bra. I believe this is a new one from Lululemon. They didn't have a Wonder Train bra before this. I got mine in the color white and another one in the color dark terracotta. If you are very familiar with Lululemon, you know that they come out with different colors every now and then. So this is the color that is available right now. I really, really love this color. Like, it is not red, it is not brown either. It's something like a copper color, and I really, really like it. I'll be honest, when I first saw this Wonder Train bra on the website, I was quite unsure whether to get it or not because of the stitching at the boob area. I felt like that's just too much stitching. Stitching, but not too much of it. But I got it anyway because I really wanted a bra in the dark terracotta color. So they either had this, or the other ones that they had was either for yoga or light support. So this is the only one that they had that was made for training, so I just got it. I am so glad I got this, because I may exaggerate a little bit or being a little bit dramatic, but honestly, this is one of the most flattering sports bra I've ever owned, tried, or seen. It is like the perfect fit for my body, at least. The whole design is just so nice. I particularly love the high neck design, the racing back details, and the long line bra is just absolutely flattering on the body. Not to mention, the material is so extremely soft. This is so beautifully made that I think I can get away with wearing this as a top with like a high-waisted pants or something. It's really, really pretty. So the next item I got is also from the Wonder Train line, and it is called the Wonder Train High-Waisted Shorts. I got mine the ones 8 inches, so they have two lengths, 6 and 8 inches. So I got mine in 8 inches. They are somewhat like a biker short kind of design. I got mine in the color navy. This is also new. They did not have Wonder Train shorts before this. I've been really into biker style shorts lately. I like shorts, but I don't like my shorts to be extremely short. I like to be comfortable enough where I can just head out, run errands in them, do outdoor workouts, do my walks, runs, or whatever. It's just a personal preference. I just don't like my shorts to be extremely short, so this is actually a perfect length for that. I really like these shorts. It's really comfortable. The stitching is very minimal. It looks really, really chic. So the material for these shorts is so extremely soft. It is the same material as the Wonder Train bra I just showed you. Just FYI, guys, Lululemon is extremely famous for their buttery soft aligned leggings. However, if you are like me and you do a lot of strength, cardio, HIIT workouts, you might want to opt for the Wonder Train line instead. The fabric may not be as soft as the aligned leggings, but this material is a lot more durable. It's more resistant to like a lot of friction, so the material actually lasts a lot longer as compared to if you were to use your aligned leggings to work out. But it is softer than a lot of workout gear that I've touched, so you might want to take that into consideration. The next item I got is also another biker style shorts, but this is specifically made for running. It is called the Fast and Free Run, also in the length of 8 inches. I got mine in the color black, and this is only available online. So the fabric is actually what you would have expected out of a running short. It's very stretchy but very comfortable. It dries off really fast. I've actually worn this last weekend for my run, and it's actually very, very comfortable. I must highlight one thing though. I feel like I talk a lot about stitching in this video, and let me tell you, this short has so many stitching. It is so crazy. Not that I mind, but it has a lot of stitching. And another point to highlight is this short has 7 pockets. Like, how crazy is that? I appreciate pockets for my run because I don't like to carry anything with me. I only carry my phone, my car keys, and probably one bank card. But this has 7 pockets. But I would think people who run really long distance would actually appreciate this feature. I'll show you guys where is it. So there's 2 side pockets, which I usually put my phone in. And then around the band area, there is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So that's a total of 7 pockets. So now we move on to the things that I got in store. The 3 things I got were actually on sale. So the first one I got is called the See the Light Tank, and it's this very simple tank top but very cute. I love the color. It's in this purple lavenderish color. It's slightly cropped and I love the bottom detailing. It's very simple but very very cute, and the fabric, just like any other Lululemon material, it is just extremely soft and very comfortable. The next one I got is also a tank top, and it is called Show Your Edge Muscle Tank. This is again just another simple tank top. I really love this color. It's sort of like a dark khaki olive color. Really, really simple, but I really, really love it. It's something I can wear every day, running errands, doing my workouts. Again, just like any other Lululemon, the material is just so comfortable. So the last item I got from Lululemon is actually a pants, and it is called the Keep Moving Pant, and it is in this gorgeous olive color. This is my very first pants or trousers from Lululemon. Like, I have their leggings but not pants. They're just really expensive in my opinion. So when I walked into the store and I saw this on sale, I felt like I needed to get it. First of all, it's in one of my favorite colors. Secondly, they had it in my size, which is rare because every time I walk into Lululemon and look at their sale items, they always run out of items my size. I use a size 4, by the way. And thirdly, it's in a jogger style pant. If you know me personally, you know I own so many jogger style pants. I love them. I wear them all the time, almost every day. I can so see myself wearing this on long road trip or on long haul flights, whenever that may be. If you can't already tell, I'm extremely very happy with this purchase. So the last thing I got is a set from a brand called Live Lola. I am actually quite unsure if Live Lola is a local Malaysian brand. Do let me know if you know. It's one of those brands that kept popping on my Instagram feed as a sponsored content, but I never really react to it until I saw this particular design and color. Surprise guys, it's also in the color olive. So the design I got is this one shoulder top design. It comes with a matching full length leggings. So I really didn't know what to expect when I bought this because I've never bought anything from Live Lola. I only bought it because of the color and the design. And when I tried it on, I was really pleasantly surprised. The design is just so beautiful. I love the one shoulder design, the long line bra. Again, long line is just very flattering on the body. I really, really love the tights. The thick band makes it super comfortable and really flattering because it's not like clinching your waist. And the fabric, it's really, really comfortable. It's in this rib kind of a fabric. Surprisingly, for the price point that you pay, like, this whole set was below 200 ringgit. For that price point, the fabric is really, really nice. It feels really expensive. I would, however, say that I don't think I'll be wearing this set a lot to work out just because I'm not a fan of the rib fabric during a workout. I don't like to sweat in them. But because this set is just so comfortable, I can see myself wearing this more like a loungewear more than a workout wear. I love this so much. I actually already purchased 2 more bras from Live Lola. That's already on the way. I'm really, really excited. They're really comfortable, but again, I feel like this material suits more for loungewear. And that's just my personal preference. And that is it, guys, for today's video. I'll make sure to link all the items that I've showed you guys in the description box down below. Hope you guys enjoyed this video as much as I had fun making it. See you guys on my next one. Bye!